I tell you what, I am so excited tonight, possibly because of this stuff. This is Ballast. This is the foundation of the railway. The railway that in the UK is 200% more busy than it was just a few years ago. Yes, this stuff is getting worn out. How do you replace it? With a sexy system like this. This is the high output ballast system. Let me show you how amazing this is. All right, that engineering train behind you is over half a mile long. Why? Because it replaces the length of 4 football pitches a night in a few hours of this stuff, new ballast, keep our trains running on time. This takes 3 years worth of planning. Why? Because while this track is being replaced, that line over there is open at line speed. It's like taking the M1 and taking the centre lane of the M1 and running all of the traffic at full speed around it. This is no simple task. This is complicated and keeps the passengers running. Let me show you even more. It's the team that make this really good, because we use the same systems in France and in Holland, but in Holland they take 52 hours to do renewals like this, and in Paris, in France, they do the same thing, but they open the line at 35 kilometers an hour. Not this British team, not this high output team, because they open at high speed handback, 90 miles an hour. What does that do? It allows us as passengers to get there quicker. That's what we want. That's a railway fit for the future. And that's what this team are doing right now.